We're back then with another look at carbon dioxide and want to show you guys how dense it actually is, because we've got some carbon dioxide sublimating in the bottom of this cap now, so it's turning straight from a solid into a gas with the help of some water as well. You can see the clouds in here sitting down at the bottom, but there's actually carbon dioxide in there as well. And the best way to show that is by floating something on it. So I've got a little bit of a bubble mix again, and I'm gonna blow some bubbles just with my hand. So now that this bubble is floating on this carbon dioxide, this invisible layer of gas that's at the bottom of this chamber. And that's basically what fire extinguishers do, is that CO2 fire extinguishers, they'll cover a fire in carbon dioxide, getting rid of all the oxygen that the fire is using, and then sit on it so it makes sure it doesn't come back. And this is what this is doing, is sitting on the bottom of this tank, letting this lovely bubble float on top of a layer of carbon dioxide. So if you ever needed a visual representation of the fact that carbon dioxide is more dense than air, this floating bubble is it. If you like this link, then share this with your Facebook friends, and I'll see you next time. Capture it with a cloth. We're gonna create a film across the top of the bowl.
The first bit of good news is that combustible materials,
so here on Head Squeeze, we've already learned what happened.